Good morning, amazing students of Arkansas. I am Trey Suskie, and today we will be exploring the evidence of the changes of landscape due to erosion. Let's get into it. What is erosion? That's right, students. It is the action of removing rocks, soil, or other materials from a specific location on the Earth's surface and depositing it in another location. What are some examples of erosion? Soil, glacial, and wind erosion are a few of several different types. Let's examine these types of erosion. Soil erosion is where the top layer of soil is washed or blown away from one area and deposited to another. Let's see what that looks like. All right, so we have some sand and some water here, and we're just gonna pour this, and you can see how the sand moves to another location with the water. All right. Another type is glacial erosion. This is the movement of chunks or sheets of ice that erode the land underneath the ice. Let's check it out. All right, so we've got our piece of ice and some soil, and we're just gonna run that piece of ice back and forth, you see? And it actually picks up the soil. Yes. That is glacial erosion. All right. Now, what about wind erosion? Yes, that's great. It is a type of erosion where wind shapes the surface of the earth. Now, where do you think this will most likely occur? Good, students. The desert is the most likely place for this type of erosion. Let's see what that looks like. All right, so we've got our mountain of dirt here, and I'm just going to blow on it, okay? As you can see, the wind from me breathing blows the soil off the top. All right, we have learned a lot about erosion today. These are just some examples. What are some others that you know? Does erosion happen around you? Ask an adult to help you investigate other examples of erosion. Thank you for tuning in, students, and have a fantastic rest of your day.